drift event. 3-day weekend. It's going to be a long one. Actually, new track, new course out in Clarksville, Indiana. I believe the course is called Sports Dome Speedway. In typical load-up fashion, it is starting to rain. So I'm gonna go ahead and set the camera up for a little time-lapse action. Drift event. 3-day weekend, it's gonna be a long one. Actually, new track, new course, out in Clarksville, Indiana. I believe the course is called Sports Dome Speedway. None of the boys or I have been out there, so it should be a fun time. Camping's allowed, so I'm gonna go ahead and set up the canopy in the tent. Hang out there for a few days. There is a little competition going on. I believe it's just 16 drivers, including myself. Let's see if I can bring home a trophy. Seth's over here, helped me load up. On a Friday, about to get out here early. As mentioned earlier, it is raining. Got the car in here taking a little bit of shelter from the rain. I'm gonna get this thing on the trailer here soon and get on the road. I believe it is around, it's around noon already. I wanna get out there by 4. It's a little over a 2-hour drive. Alex, E36 underscore Lavoy, another car, M62 swapped, E36, he's going out there to party with me. I believe two other bros are coming out as well a little bit later in the weekend. I'm hoping I can meet up with Alex and Convoy out there. Got to communicate with him, see what we're doing, probably meet up, hit the road. Catch you in the next few clips. Clarksville toll tunnel. Feels pretty good while the overcast is over there, but the sun comes out, it's pretty hot. So we're gonna get this canopy unloaded, the pit mats, whole nine. For the first little test lap, and turns out I got the wrong O2 sensor in here. It is not making boost. It's not happy, so I'm gonna pull that out, head over to O'Reilly's, get it warrantied out, get the right one in there, come back to tread. On the way back to the track from O'Reilly's, unfortunately they did not have one in stock. I had to order one there bright and early in the morning. Right, the day's pretty much over and I am exhausted. having fun out there, having a little bit of trouble. I'm not used to running third gear in this car. Had the tire pressures down pretty low, bogging a little bit. I think he's got around 3 laps. Sun's going down a little bit. Just like that, day one is over. It's getting pretty late. Everyone's pretty much gone to sleep. As you can see, it's premium setup here. I didn't get too much driving in. Just like at the iPad over there watching some FD. Try to get some excitement before I do go to sleep tonight. Vibes are pretty. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. Day two out here. Clarksville, Indiana. Sports Dome Speedway. Just got back from O'Reilly's. Had to get that O2 that I ordered yesterday. Getting that swapped out right now. Unfortunately, I had to drive the drift car over there. Just the truck's blocked in and everything is hot. Burning myself, but we're gonna get this swapped out and preparing for the first laps of today. And of course, the O2 I ordered was the wrong one. Well, they ordered me the wrong one. We're gonna see if they can even get this today or if they fuck my whole weekend. Got back from O'Reilly's for the second time. Turns out they actually had the right O2 sensor in stock the whole time. Missed a couple laps for no reason. A little upset about that. And had to go back